1-900 Hustler, Siegel, holler at your boy. What's the problem, shorty?
Yeah, what up, man? I'm the only nigga from Brooklyn out here, man. I'm trying to lock the spot.
Alright, hold on. Over, line one.
Here's a couple of suggestions of how you could finesse it. You find a dude in town, you send him a short message. Say, hey, I'm new in town, I don't know my way around, but I got some soft white that's sure to come back brown. I get that butter all night, cause most niggas don't know a brick from a bite. They keep buying hard white. And if you free tomorrow night, we can meet and discuss price. You find a chick shit, you hold up in a crib and let her introduce you round town like a man. Shake hands, make friends like it's all innocent. Then, before they look up, you selling the town cook up. Or gorilla pimp, come up on that killer shit. Take a nigga brick, smack him, then you sell it back to them.
Yeah, still in that's Brooklyn? Gangsta. I think I'm gonna roll with that one.
Make y'all a check for $800. Jigga man, holla.
1-900 Hustle, Siegel, holla at your boy.
Man, my bad. I know I was talking records earlier about them two chickens. You get it? Two chickens. But listen.
What?
It's time to move this shit, man. I put your arm, get your half a wing back. Nigga, holla.
The job. Holla at Purdue.